on the surface of the water and actually uses the surface of the water to sense its prey.